Oh, hello.
So, I've been watching these road crashes. Beautiful, beautiful road crashes. Like, oh, what am I going to do? I'm going to look at my phone. I put on some makeup. I'm going to send my music. Oh, like, I look so pretty. Look at my cast total, but I'm so pretty. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm driving a cab. Wow, look at all the stuff around me, except for the bloody shit in front of my cab. Or, yeah, I'm going to indicate, I'm going to go into the next lane. Well, I don't care if anyone's in the next lane. I'm just going to go in there. Smash. It's just so beautiful. Some people don't deserve a license. Some people think, oh, wow, I've got a license. I can do whatever I want. The road is mine. It's only mine. Only I'm on the road. Everyone else, it doesn't matter. Because I'm the most important thing on the road. And you can't stop me. So they're very interesting, these road crashes. How not all of them are pretty much stupid accidents. Like some of them, when someone brakes really fast and someone runs up their ass, you know, maybe they should have been a little bit more back. But in something like that, you really don't have that much of a reaction time. So you're just too old and you're too slow. That's basically it. And wow. So we've got a few, there's road crashes and there's near misses. So a lot of the road crashes are distractions. So if you're on the road, there's one thing you should be doing, paying attention to the road. Another thing that you need to be doing, check that you know where all the cars around you are. And you know how to look ahead of driving and how they are reacting themselves to other traffic. Because some people react really stupidly to other traffic. Some people, they like to get into the fast lane. And then they like to go, I'm going to do 80 k's an hour on a 100 k road in the fast lane. Yeah, I think I'll do that. They just have no concept that's not really a good idea to do that because, you know, if you get in a fast lane, there's actually fast moving traffic coming up, especially a truck, it's going to take you out. The truck's going to go, oh, here's a little car. I think I might use it for target at the moment because, actually, I'll just use it as a brake. I don't have time to actually use my real brake, so that car in the front's going to be the brake. And, you know, then the car gets taken out and they're going, nah, you can't drive your car anymore. Oh, and also, yeah, we've decided to revoke your license because you're an idiot. Ah, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, a little bit tired. That's another thing. When there's a traffic light in the front, and there's a truck, and it's going a little bit of speed, probably 60 or more. Fuck it, no, 40 or more. You've got about 20 or 30 meters of road. Do you get in front of that truck? That's a traffic light. Up my answer would be no. You don't get in front of that truck. You're reducing its time. It can actually stop. There's a good chance that truck is going to go, oh, you want to stop at the traffic lights. Oh, I'm afraid that's not going to happen. You're going to be in the middle of the intersection because something about physics and, you know, distance between stopping when there's a heavy vehicle going at a little bit speed. And also it's going to use you as a brake. So that's why you need to look at the traffic because it's beautiful. And oh, and a lot of these cars are just beautiful. There was a Porsche got taken out. Oh, that's a pity, because it looks like a brand new car out of the actual Porsche car yard. Very expensive and a bit sad. A lot of the cars were just junk. And let's have a look at another one. So we've got someone driving. Oh my god, car tire come off the car. First time I've actually seen a tire actually come off a car and go across the road. And someone decided to turn, and they decided they didn't like the sign, so I'm just going to run into it and get rid of it, but, you know, because signs are annoying. No, you don't need a sign there to tell you to stay in the lane, you know, just get rid of it, run it over. Oh, another car. Oh, another big one is when cars are going straight, you know, and someone decides, I'm going to turn. I wonder if I will make it and this car will just miss me. And half, most of the time, a car's going, oh, you want to turn, do you? Yeah, I don't think you're going to make it because I'm just going to use you as a brake. Yeah, and oh my god, got an idiot. He wanted to turn off the freeway using the dividing lines, which you're not supposed to go over. And then he got onto the halfway to the road and decided he just wanted to stop. Some people just do not deserve a license. Just remember, end of the video, license is a privilege, it's not a right.